We're at the Hisense stand at CES 2017, where the message is very much about a premium product at a competitive price. Now, of course, this is a US-centric show primarily, which means a lot of the TVs on display here at the stand are actually aimed at the US market. However, there are a number of TVs that will be coming out in the UK later this year. So let's take a look at the first one, which is the MU8700. Now, this TV comes in 55 and a 65-inch screen size. It's 1,000 nits of peak brightness. It's got Ultra HD premium certification, Ultra HD, of course. It includes HDR10. And now, that doesn't actually include HLG, hybrid log gamma at the moment, but Hisense are certainly discussing that with the BBC. It also has a smart TV platform, which includes Amazon HDR and Netflix HDR. There's no HDR for YouTube yet, but again, Hisense are working on that. It also includes Freeview Play, and as an interesting point for people that own the 2016 Hisense models, they'll be adding Freeview Play to those as well with a free over-the-air update. In terms of its design, as with many Hisense models that we've seen in 2016, it's extremely well made. This might not be that expensive, but it's certainly a very well made TV. It's attractively designed, incredibly thin. It uses edge LED lighting, but it does include local dimming as well. And unlike previous generations of their TVs, it has a central stand, although it does look very similar to another manufacturer's stands, I have to say. Around the back, there's a panel which covers the inputs for nice, tidy cable management. And overall, it's an really attractive TV with great performance and all the features you could possibly want. For gamers, there will also be a specific HDR mode for HDR gaming. Again, that'll be a very important feature this year. Now, this TV won't be coming to the UK until Q3, probably around July, August. And as yet, we obviously don't know on pricing, but it's certainly one to look out for.